You. Well, tonight, police are investigating the death of a South Florida high school football coach. They say that he was killed in a shooting inside his own home. NBC6 reporter Derek Lewis is live from the scene with what we know so far. Derek.
Jawan, friends say high school football coach Corey Smith had a huge impact on his community. People have been showing up here to the scene all day today on Northwest 97th Street to pay their respects, including friends who have known Corey for decades.
Unbelievable.
It's hard right now for Antoine Jones, who has known Corey for more than 30 years, to picture life without him.
Corey's such a great dude. It's hard to, you know, fathom that his life would end like this.
Miami-Dade police found him inside his home around 9:30 this morning with several gunshot wounds. He was pronounced dead on the scene.
He was a giver. You know, he really cared about the youth. I mean, there's so many kids. Not just in, you know, the Liberty City community, but in the Overtown community, you know, whose lives that he touched.
Corey was the head football coach at Miami High School. His impact felt by many. In a tweet this afternoon, Superintendent Alberto Cavallo thanked Corey for more than 20 years of service with the Miami-Dade County School District. Luther Campbell, head coach at Miami Edison Senior High, also sent his condolences. Antoine says his death was untimely.
An altercation happened with him and another family member in the home.
Investigators believe a teenager was the only person home with Corey when the shooting happened. Police say the teen was not injured and is being questioned. Terrence Gibson, another longtime friend, is devastated.
It's a devastating situation, especially when you just, you know, text someone this morning and, you know, an hour or two later, you know, they're gone. So it's a hurtful feeling.
Police are still trying to piece together exactly what happened. If you have any information you think could help with this case, you're asked to give police a call. Live in Northwest Miami-Dade, I'm Derek Lewis, NBC6 News.